and colleagues know about the justice system. What is the solution? And the in the to the public office and also to the public office and to the public office and to the public office to the
The next project grant program will be a series of three dances performed by elementary students from CS, C10, here in Central Park, under the direction of principals Yu, Chen, and Fox.
The flag that was in the DC that commemorates their contributions along with other labor leaders like in Chicago and Bayard Western. And so that shows that we've made progress as a nation. But we have to do more. We no longer have the scripture law, especially as the Chinese are speaking. But I have to tell you that as a Brooklyn DA, I'm determined to make sure that generations of immigrants, Asian Americans and others, who come to our city, who come to our borough, are going to be given a justice system that will not only keep them fair, keep them safe, but will treat them fairly. That's why we have an immigrant origin, a labor origin. And so I just want to make it clear that the Asian community has made Brooklyn, New York City, and our country the greatest places to live in the world. And we should never forget that. And so I thank you for being here today. And we have seen so many other places, but this shows our diversity, the beauty of Brooklyn. So I hope you enjoy the program. And I'm very grateful to each and every one of you. Thank you.
We can all read about how Justin's sensitive and proper career as a judge in the court. But I'd like to recognize the Timothy and the Venus for all three of
us. And I'm going to talk a
little bit about it. Thank you
so much for taking the time to talk to us about the career of the law of God and the church of the community. We're very lucky that I've been able to see all the years that I've been I'm 20 years old with no money, speaking no English, and I've worked hard, so hard, for me and today, to make a better life for myself. And for all of you who have come in, like my first father, from New York, or New York, and your wife, and a few years with the MD, and I've come to all of you, with my grandfather, my father, and others who have come, and I've never left work, and gave myself a lot of money today.
Thompson is pleased to recognize the accomplishments of another great advocate for immigrant communities, Ms. Uma Raghu Thompson. As part of the Master Amazing Diversity Program, and a federal board judge, I'm going to do this for you. I'm so excited to be here with you all. As folks have already shared through a lot of self work, is to not only amplify the voices of progressive South Asians, but to really situate South Asian Americans and Asian Americans writ large in a broader conversation around what it means to be Americans in the U.S. And I applaud you at the Brooklyn DA for your efforts on this front, which I encourage you and really plead with you to be able to get out there and tell your story to more law enforcement leaders. We didn't have to wait like we did in North Carolina for almost a week for law enforcement officers to decide with violent magazines the intent on the murders of three Muslim students. I'm going to go to the next slide.